Who's got big ass titties?
Robin Wilhoy, man. Oh. Channel 10 News. But Beth Haynes wants the best ass award, by far.
I think I saw her on, she had her little Christmas dress on.
Yeah. The black pants,
showing a little bit.
Accentuates the ass.
There's Drew waiting on the bathroom. Glorious day. What a glorious day. Beautiful sun rays. What?
It smelled like a fucking porta potty in there.
In the bathroom?
Shit, it was fucking terrible.
You know, we were driving next to the...
My dick didn't want to come out of his pants.
Two cars back. Corey's like, no, the blinkers aren't. I was like, yeah, as far as I know.
Say, player of the game was Cody Watts. He played quarterback and wide receiver. Led the Cardinals in rushing 6 times for 35 yards. 1 of 1 through the air. Well, the Cardinals lose this one as they were up 10-7. Those two sky kicks didn't work out. 3 at the end of the first half for Richmond to tie at 10. Then they opened with a touchdown and then a short field again.
Going to Wendy's.
Prince Selena lives in Lexington somewhere.
Toby does too.
She got a big ass?
No.
Wendy's in Lexington, and we found this Algebra 2 book in the trash can belonging to Mr. Kyle Blankenship. So if anybody has Kyle in their class,
he's in trouble.
He's in fucking trouble. Fayette County Schools.
Algebra 2. Miss Haynesworth, this is for you.
Before entering the show.
So what just happened, Drew? Who did we pass?
The Click Girls, man.
Do you know who the Click Girls are?
I have no idea. But apparently they're pretty big. They had a fucking a bus and a trailer.
Look, they look massive.
They look pretty large. They look pretty young, too.
I like big, young girls.
Big, young girls.
Hey, Mark. How come road cones don't show up until you start driving, like, every time?
No fucking way. This hasn't changed since I was 15, the same road, I guess. That guardrail looks really close. Man, you could totally ram the shit out of somebody on this road. Fuck up the road for 2 days.
Be good. Be good, Mark. Hello there, what you got in that car?
I see why Corey changed driver. He looked at us ahead of time.
Checked that on the
road. I had no idea there'd be road cones.
Yeah, you went, you did eye maps and looked at it, you got nothing.
Looking good. Looking good. Where's my eye?
Are you from here?
What's wrong with your eye? Do you have pink eye?
This one's like
chewing
hurting
fart
like
on your pillow.
Come on, man.
Hey, Jackson.